Now, the city of Miramas in the south of France, which hosted the Kenyan team in a pre-Olympics camp ahead of the 2024 Paris Games, has sent a delegation of 16 to the country to lay the groundwork for a House of Coaches initiative in Iten, Elgeyo Marakwet County. The team, led by the mayor of Miramas, Frederick Viguru, met the National Olympic Committee of Kenya officials on Friday, and then they were hosted to a round table by the French ambassador to Kenya, Arnaud Souquet, and the French ambassador's residence in Nairobi, which was attended by the sports principal secretary, engineer Peter Toom. The Elgeyo Marakwet deputy governor, Grace Cheserek, and officials from NOC were also in attendance. The House of Coaches is an initiative that will target Kenyan coaches, which will be followed by immersive training in France while also integrating sports science.
We amplify the fact that we are going to ensure that within this partnership, this gender issue must be taken care of. And therefore, when we are doing the training of coaches, the 50% rule must be kept.
We all know the story behind Miramas and Kenya. I don't need to repeat it, but it's a very powerful message, and we want to build on that partnerships.
Miramas has an ecosystem, a sport ecosystem, strong. We have lots of clubs, we have lots of volunteers.